Well, budget problems in one Cumberland County community may mean a piece of history will become history.
News 8's Cumberland County reporter George Lettuce explains.
The Craighead Bridge has carried people over the Yellow Breeches Creek in South Middleton Township since the McKinley administration. But Cumberland County and state officials don't think the 110-year-old rusting one-lane structure will last through the Obama administration.
It really would be nice if we could preserve this bridge for posterity. It's already 110 years old. The architecture, as you can see, is very unique.
Plans are already in the works to replace the Craighead with a new, wider bridge. But the community hopes, if not in this spot, the original bridge can live on somewhere else.
Engineers think they can pick up and move the bridge in one piece. Problem is, South Middleton Township doesn't have the money and it doesn't know where to put the bridge.
The township is hoping the county can convince the state or the feds to bridge this funding gap for the removal.
Or if we couldn't do it, some other municipality. There may be another municipality out there with more assets in their budget that could save it.
If it is saved, experts say the bridge is too out of shape to take on more cars over the next several years. It would probably be a pedestrian bridge to somewhere. In Cumberland County, George Lettuce, News 8.
And South Middleton Township officials say a study must be done to find out how much it would cost to move the Craighead Bridge in one piece.